Hello again, people. Kelly here. Quick update on my tank. This week, there's a bit of a feeding frenzy down the bottom. There's lots of carries getting involved. There's another one around there, there's a few around the back. It's because, I don't know if you can see, there's the odd red bloodworm. I put a load of bloodworm in. There's also little leaves and the like, so we're having a good time. See a few cheeky rosy tetras biting, you know, eating them off the leaves as well. They don't mind, they'll eat out anyway. So yeah, this week what I've done is I've angled my internal filter sort of downwards to keep a bit more, to get a bit more flow running through the tank. And as you can see, it's blowing the bubbles. There's a good few bubbles around my tank just because I've just filled it, just done a water change. So, but as you can see, it's blowing the bubbles that come out of the typhoon all around the tank. So what I've done for a bit of aeration, a bit of gas exchange, I've added a little bit of a Eheim filter. It's the installation kit 2. It's pretty good, you know, very, very nice piece of kit. Fitted that. The only bad news this week is I believe I lost one of my ottos. One of them just went well for some reason at the beginning of the week. No other fish have shown any signs of madness of any description. It was just having a bad time. Now I've lost it. It might still be alive, it might be in the tank somewhere, but I can't find it, so I'm assuming not. I've had a big look, but because my tank's so heavily planted, it makes it quite difficult to find anything like that. So I assume if it is dead, me shrimps are all dealing with it. Yeah. Just a bit of general action. Can't see any shrimps at the minute. I saw a few earlier. Just see loads of greedy albino ottos. Corries, sorry. Look at them. They're loving it. Relax, fatties. Trilineates are off back to their corner. Oh, there's loads of free worms there if you just have a root about. But yeah, so apart from the autosynclus that I think I have lost, tank seems to be going pretty well still. So I'll let you know how it goes. Only a quick update because there ain't much going on. God, my chair's real creaky. See what there is around the side. There's a couple of fish pissing about in the back. Oh, there was a cory I'm just scared away while I was showing you a bit of the couch. There's a nice bristle nose. Just relaxing on the back wall. He always goes there when I clean the tank. Just gets out of the way. But yeah, so I'm hoping my Vallis grows. I know it's not the fastest of growing plants, but you know, as you can see, there is a forest. The fish seem to love it in there, so you know, the tetras are always in there these days. So yeah, there's my Vallis at this side. The shrimps have been living in this house here, in this rock, where all the holes are. I've seen a few of them. Can't see any now, because, you know, sneaky. It's surprising how easy 10 shrimps can disappear in this tank, but they are sort of see-through, so, you know, you get what you get, don't you? Okay, thanks for watching. Quick look at the Anubias flower. Still blooming. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.